start with breaking news at 6. A man has died in an avalanche in remote Garfield County. One man was also reportedly rescued near the Sheriff's Reservoir in the Flat Tops Wilderness area. The names of these victims have not yet been released. This is now the 9th avalanche deaths this season in the U.S.